So a man is behind bars this morning after police say he tried to run over his friend during an argument. It happened overnight when the victim was walking down 8th Street in National City. Police say the driver was following him, then sped up, ran over him, and crashed into the parking structure that you just saw there. Police arrived. They arrested the driver while the victim was taken to a hospital. No word on how bad his injuries are. Investigators say they're handling this as an attempted murder.